How you doing? She's been bleeding all night and then bleeding now. She keeps bleeding.
2 days ago, we got our results, found out that we could be pregnant, but having some abnormal bleeding. Things don't seem like they're okay. I couldn't imagine a pregnancy starting off like this.
I definitely want to get you to a doctor.
I do think that going to the hospital is the best bet to figure out if I'm really pregnant or not.